Hi Virgos, welcome to my channel. So in today's video, I'll be looking at your energies for mid-month of December 2021. In this video, I'll be looking at your past, present and future energies. So this is going to be a general reading. It may or may not resonate with all of you. Take what resonates and leave the rest. If this is not your story, do not try to make it yours, alright? Let's see. If you want to book a personal reading with me, you can go to my Instagram page by the name The Magical Aura. The link is given in the description box below. So you can DM me over there if you want. Alright. So let's get started with your reading now for my Virgos. December 2021, Sun, Moon, Rising and Venus signs. Virgos. Back of the deck we have the King of Swords. This is your overall energy. You could be thinking too much with your brain at present. Could be, you know, mind over heart kind of an energy where you have to take some decisions in a very practical manner. If this involves trickery, deception, then also you have to take some decisions. That is what you are feeling, okay? Or you could be getting to know about a person's intentions. Okay, why you're behaving very cold towards someone is because you are getting to know somebody's intentions towards you. Alright, so let's get started with your past energies. With the Ten of Pentacles, Two of Pentacles and Page of Wands. Alright, so this was something like, you know, there are two energies which are coming up. It could be a new relationship which could have started in the past. It was a relationship, it could be a marriage, it could be something. It was stable, it was beautiful. Could be a child also involved in this situation. But there is a responsibility, being responsible, being too much into one thing or too much into too many things, you know, when you're not able to give time towards something. For some of you, it's an energy where you are, it's an energy of love or not love. I feel that finances are also coming up in your energy today. It shows that although you showed in front of people that you had a lot of money, but somehow you were already struggling with one. People might not be knowing that how much you are struggling with money. You might be showing it to them, but still you were struggling. Okay, it could be the person with whom you are dealing with. They could be struggling in something, but they were showing that everything is fine. Okay, let's see your present energies. Ace of Pentacles, Seven of Swords and the Emperor. Yeah. As I told you, you know, you have to take some decisions. It could be something in relation with going opposite of someone. I am really getting that vibe, you know, with the Seven of Swords with the Emperor. See how this person is leaving this person. This person is deceiving the Emperor. It could be a father figure. It could be a boss. It could be a person who is a decision maker in your life. And that is the reason you are taking a decision for your life and you are moving ahead. No matter how much that other person is going to feel, I am going towards something which is seeming to be very much fruitful and very much stable to me. So it could be a job opportunity you are going towards because you need some money. Although this person with whom you are dealing with could be the dominant one, but you have to take some decisions in your life. If it matters, if it regards money, if it regards stability. All you are wanting is peace and stability in life. Okay, so the people who are showing a lot of, you know, they are throwing a lot of pressure on you, or they are throwing, or they are showing that you should do this or you should do that, you're not listening to them. Okay. In the future energies, we have Six of Swords, the King of Pentacles, and Wheel of Fortune. Yeah. Yes, as I told you, you are moving towards the stability. All you want, if you are thinking that this might not turn out well, do not worry. It will turn out well because you are moving towards that stable decision of your life. And it will change. Wheel of Fortune, this is a sudden change of the events. It will change a lot in your life. Okay, let's clarify now. I feel that this is a reading of a very strong Virgo who was not able to take a step in the past. Always wanted stability, always wanted happiness and peace, but was not able to take some steps. So this is the reason somebody needed to lie, because of your own mental peace. Sometimes lies are not bad, you know. Okay, so King of Swords energy. What is this King of Swords telling us here? Three of Swords, Ten of Swords, and King of Pentacles. Yes, so all you wanted is stability. All you want is happiness. All you want is to take decisions for your own life. Three of Swords with a Ten of Swords. I feel that somebody is dealing with a heart thing as well. You could be breaking somebody's heart here, or the heart is already broken, or whatever the situation is. It could be, it could not be a Virgo. It could be somebody else. So just take as it resonates, because this reading could be vice versa. So if you are not the person who is doing this, it could be the other person who is doing to you. So that is why they are trying to go away, because of the dominance which you might be showing it to them. So that is why they are going towards something stable. Going towards something stable also means that you are not just going towards something in relation with money. It could be a new job, financial thing. It could be some other love thing. So it could be the involvement of a third party over here. Because there they find, there your person finds, or you find stability. So that is what, why the deception is seen in the situation. Okay, so let's see the Two of Pentacles. Why the Two of Pentacles is here. Knight of Pentacles, the Hierophant, and Two of Swords. There was always some kind of confusion in that person's head. It could be, you know, loyalty, and it could be a marriage. In the past, you could have been married to this person. There was loyalty, there was everything. Everything went through traditions, you know, how the tradition works. It went like that. But somewhere there was a confusion, or somewhere the person was feeling that, you know, I'm not doing correct to myself, I'm not doing right to myself, I need something else, I need some other exposure in life, I'm not sure whether the decision I have taken is correct or not. So the actions which you are seeing, if they're happening in the present, the plannings were started in the past. Page of Wands energy. Queen of Wands, Justice, and Nine of Swords. This person always felt that I am not given justice. I want to pursue something else. I want to go somewhere. I want to explore my life in a very different way, but I am not able to because my hands are tied in this situation, in this place. So I have to move away. So I need to plan it. And that is the reason. They were new to that thing first, but they become pro in that situation. You know, could be pro, becoming of a pro in lying, or something like, you know, could be started some kind of a new business a little, and they grew that business into something flourishing. So could be a small step which have gone towards something big. An owner of a company now, entrepreneur, whatever. Okay, so why the Ace of Pentacles is here in the present energies? The Devil, Eight of Pentacles and death. This person could be dealing with the another person, and they could have find them, you know, your person or you in your work only. You have worked a lot to come to this situation. A person who you were dealing with, if that person was very dominating in nature, a father figure, if you were dealing with one and you took that step, it took a lot of efforts for you to take that step to come to this position of yours. And this is the reason you just want to, all you want is to end all the negativity, all the toxicity with that situation. And you want to end and transform into something new, metamorphosis, you know. Tell me about the Seven of Swords in the present energies. The Hermit, Chariot and Seven of Cups. See, you could have taken advice from some other person. Some might be your friends could have given you advice in regards with the situation. Or could be your inner calling which told you, you know, you have a lot of places to go. You can go and choose wherever you want to live. It could be your inner calling, or it could be your friends, it could be some people who helped you to pass this time, but to take the decisions in your hand, it was you who took that wheel in your hand now. The Emperor energy. Nine of Wands, Four of Wands and the Tower. This could be or this could have come as a real shock to your person or to the person with whom you have betrayed or lied, or the person who had lied to you. It could be a bring great shock, but at the end it will bring peace. Okay, you could have been blocked by them, or you might have blocked that person because you do not want chaos in your life anymore, and you are going towards something stable. So at present you could be blocking this person out, but this will definitely is bringing peace and calm in your life. I love this reading, Virgos, for you. Six of Swords, Queen of Cups, Four of Swords and Seven of Pentacles. You are investing your energies and your love and care into something which seems promisable, okay? Things will be like, you know, you might be taking some rest, you might be taking some pause in between, might be, you know, you might be going through some ups and downs in this situation as well, but you are going to stand up correctly. You are going to stand up like a person who is with the King of Pentacles, you know, a person who is stable and who can take his or her own decisions, a person who has become pro of a situation, and you do not need more knowledge anymore. You have achieved that stability in life. So this is a long journey, a long way to go. More efforts and more energies are required, but definitely you are going to be happy and satisfied. Tell me this Wheel of Fortune energy. Ace of Wands, Four of Pentacles and Three of Cups. Okay, so it tells us about an idea which has come up towards a celebration now. So this was an idea. The change in events is coming towards, you know, it is telling us that it has come towards an idea which you actually made that into action, and now you are happy, you are celebrating about the things, the decisions which you have made. In accordance with that, the universe is also trying to tell you, if you have achieved that level of satisfaction and you earn a lot of money, do not spend all of that. Try to save more, okay? So that is all from my side, my dear Virgos. I hope that helps, and we will meet you in the next video. Till then, bye.